Hi everyone, this is Honey and welcome to my channel. As you can see in the title below and on the picture and what's in front of me, you know that I will be sharing today my eyeshadow palette collections. I decided to share this with you because if you wanted to buy, I can give you a little bit idea, comparison, which brand, what do you need to buy, which is more useful to you. This video is not intended to brag or to make you feel wanted to have this, but just in case that you wanted to buy. Well, because of the pandemic, I decided to stop. But a few years ago, I was into these makeup collections and I purchased often with makeups. I got so addicted with makeups because I preferred to do makeups than to do filter. Yeah, so because nowadays with the technology and the social media, we like to post pictures, and we know, all of us know, that we have all these filters going on. And for me, I'm not really fan into filters. I do more of my makeups. Well, I'm not really perfect with the makeups, but I tried to. And I always watch in YouTube tutorials, and that from that on, I become more addicted with makeups. So some of this, I feel that is not useful for me. So instead of wasting up stocking here in my closet, so I decided to send it back to the Philippines so my friends can use it. So I gave some to my friends, my gay friends, and most of it I gave to my daughter. Yes, she's into makeup right now, and she's she's really good in makeup than me, because since with the pandemic a year ago, there are no more parties, no more hangouts, no more going out. So I slow down, I get tired, and especially when you go out and you just put on your mask and your foundation will get ruined, your lipstick will stick on your mask, and it's so annoying. It's really, I'm giving you a little hint, and the prices, as much as I can remember, I pulled out the prices. Most of this I bought it in Sephora because it's easier for me. I have an online app. So these are my Naked Connect collections. Naked has a lot. They are into like a series, and at first I just got the Naked 3, but actually this is not my first palette, because my first palette, I use it because this is the first and the only color that I feel that it's for me. So I use it a lot of times and it becomes so deep, so then the color that I really like is not much in it. So I decided, some of my friends, they asked me that I can give them like a pre-lab makeup. So I gave it to my friend and I purchased again a new one because I really love, this is my everyday go-to, one of my go-to look, because this is my color. I don't really like colorful, so whenever I go out, go for like something casual, I just go with my Naked 3. And then one is my Naked Heat. This is more of like a darker shade, and I like this when I have like parties, and it is more deeper colors and red tones. And I have the Naked Honey, so it's like of more like a gold tone, and this is good for fall. I use this for fall. And then the next one is my Naked Cherry. It's more into pink or into, yeah, pink and peach. And then I have here my Ultraviolet. Barely use this one. And this is my Naked Reloaded. This is more into nude, but to be honest, I didn't use this yet. See, it's just very clean. I didn't use, but I just like to hang on with this because I like to see my collections complete. So the price of this is $68 each, this one. This one is more cheaper than this one because it doesn't have a brush with it. Like this one, they have a brush. But to be honest, I didn't use the brush because I like to use my own brush. I don't like to use the makeup brush. I like to use my own brush because it's more defined. So this is more cheaper. This one cost $58. So if you are like a nude and you feel like this is enough for you, so you don't have to purchase the bigger ones, because with this you can buy the cheaper one. Then I also have my Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is only the few ones that I really like, and this is the only three that I bought. I feel that the color is repeating, so I just bought, like, I just pick colors that I feel like I don't have most of it. So this is the Modern Renaissance, this one. This is the Soft Glam, and this is the shade. And this is my last purchase for last year, because this year I didn't buy any makeup. So this came out a new collaboration of Jackie, Anastasia Beverly Hills too. And a lot of YouTubers are talking about this, and they said that this is the best makeup palette of last year. So I bought this one, but to be honest, I never tried it yet because I don't have to go anywhere. I'm not going out, so I never used this yet. Because this is not, well, you can use a neutral look for your daily, but I found this is like for party because it's more glittery, so I didn't use it yet. You, my Natasha Denona. I have a tutorial with this, a makeup tutorial with this. So if you wanted to know more about this, I have a tutorial with this. And this is the best that you can, this is the best that you can purchase if you wanted to, because if their texture are so soft that you don't have to get a lot. It's so pigmented. Pigmented means that if you just gonna get one and it's really visible, like one slot, it's really visible to your skin that is pigmented, and there are no fallouts, not really a fallout. And then lately I discovered, when I purchased this, I discovered that the color is very close to my Soft Glam with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Soft Glam. The only thing is this one has a lot of fallout. When you apply it, like, it's so powdery that a lot of fallout. Well, it's still pigmented, but it has a lot of fallout. For this price, this one is $60, and compared to this, which is $87, personally, and I wanted to purchase this because this has more pigment than this one and no fallout. It's very clean, and Natasha Denona is known to be, for me, like, the best eyeshadow that I have tried. And then I have the Huda Beauty. This, she was a YouTuber and she became a hit, and then she started to do her own line of makeup. So I have Huda Beauty, but I don't find this very pigmented. When you put it, it's not really going into your eyes, so I don't really like this. And for the price, this is $86, and compared to this $87, I won't buy this anymore. If I already have this, I'm not buying this one, because now I rarely use this. I'd rather use my Anastasia Beverly Hills, which is my Modern Renaissance, is close to the color of my Huda Beauty, and it's more pigmented. This is more pigmented compared to this, and for the price, this is $60, and this is way too expensive. It's $86. So if I knew before, I would not buy that anymore. So I decided to split it into two, because I just tackled this one and I still have this much. So that's all for today, and if you have more ideas and suggestions, please write in the comment section below, and I'm gonna write all of this product in the description below with its prices, so you will have an idea if you wanted to buy. I hope I help you with choosing the right makeup for you, and hope to see you on the part two of this, so you will have a full comparison of this. So thank you again for watching, everyone. But before you go, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and push the notification bell, so you will be updated when I will upload another video. Stay safe, stay healthy, have a good day, and I will see you again on my next video.